Cherish our inner demons without shouting and letting it fight.